This is John Morial, and today you will be watching a tri-varsity match, Lawrence versus Montgomery, and we are also welcoming New Brunswick to the match today. So stay tuned for the matches, and hopefully Lawrence can win at the end. This is the 280-pound weight class. For Lawrence. Pushed him out. Wow, good slip there by Lawrence to get out of it. That one. Good pin there. Good fight by Lawrence, but he looks like he's pinned down there. And here's Brandon Gregory checking in. and down again. And it's 12-0. Middletown South. Lawrence is getting pinned a little too easily. This is lighter weights now. Points for one. Yeah, Lawrence got it that time. Good pin there. So it's 12-6. Middletown South. Milos for Lawrence. Get him there.
Come on, bring it in. That's it.
He's got him in a pin there. Two for Lawrence. Tight position there. Pin for Middletown South. Out. Orange trying to find an answer. Was trying to stay with him. Orange for the point. And he grabbed that. So they called a foul or a whistle or something. This is the 113-pound weight class. Got him in a pin there. Tough call there. I think the points are to Lawrence. Or Lawrence with that one. And he forfeited, so it's 16-12. Good pin down there. Very fun. And, looking to get the win. Stand up, stand up, stand up. looking for a take down here. Got out of it there. Good job by Lawrence. Bounds. Now he's out. Looks like no, or points, yeah, points there for Middletown. Lawrence looking for a pit down there. 7 points for Middletown. Got him. Got him in a pin there, looking to get him down. That was the 126-pound weight loss. Throws him down there. And that's it. 2 points for Middletown.
Thank you.
could out here. Looking to attack here. Pin him down. Lawrence in tough position. Good pin down.
Quarter.
Middletown South trying to pin them. Been a good match. 20 seconds left. See what either side can do. A lot of pride on the line for right now. Edwin's out for Lawrence. Or I'm sorry, Edwin Gonzalez. Lawrence. Like he's out of the line. Middletown South looking to pin him down.
out there.
Up there.
Edwin trying to find a good position.
And
he got pushed out.
Barnes down by 2 points.
In a pin right now. Points there. Got him in a pin there. Wow, good move by Jake Verga. Almost had it there. Down there. Good move there by Jake. Good move there. Jake's in a good position to win. Just got to hold it for 10 seconds. And that's it. Lawrence wins that one. Jake trying to work the pace. Oh, stepped out. Gets pinned there. So it's 29, Middletown, Lawrence 16. And it's 35 to 16, Middletown South. Good pin down from Middletown South. Brunswick looking to win. On South one's own.
Thank you.
pin down there. And good pin there. Middletown South with the pin. There. He's got one leg out there. Down there.
Make a movie out of our game last night too. Make one out of our game last night too. Combine them, put them all together, and make one thing.
knocks him down. Camille Zander trying to get up. Got him there off one leg. Seconds.
How you work up?
10 seconds. Points for Lawrence. One more. Got him pinned down there. Two more here. Tough loss here. Looks like a forfeit. Forfeit. That's it.
Lawrence loses that 56-16. Tough loss there. Against Lawrence, East Brunswick comes into this competition very good, and they're looking to get the win, as they did against Middletown South. Here they come. Biggest guy, 285, slamming the pads, looking to do some damage. So against Brandon Gregory of the Lawrence Cardinals. And here we go, folks. Biggest weight class matchup. Big fight here. Oh, and they go tumbling down. He's got him. Pin right there. Now he's doing circles. Trying to get out of it. Oh, he laid right across him. Six seconds. Right across him. And looks like Middletown South won that. Good try, though, by Lawrence and Brandon Gregory. Again. Another reset. And another pin, almost. Old-fashioned pin. Oh, that was a good way. 3 seconds, 4, 5, and 6, and that's it. Makes it 12, East Brunswick, Lawrence, nothing. Thank you. And East Brunswick got it. Nothing. This looks like a good one. He's almost got him. And he's done. Makes a score. East Brunswick 30, Lawrence 9.
Thank you.
Lawrence looking to get it. For Green. Seconds left. Took him down by the legs. Pin. Charge. And good match here. Yeah.
Orange trying to pin. Them down.
Change. wrist out. Come out the side. Come out the side. Come out that side. Watch it.
Cat neutral. Cat neutral.
Back in.
Looks like Lauren and the Colonels are pinned down.
Back.
defense is pinned down. And there's the buzzer. Was defeated in this match. East Brunswick wins this round. Here's another match. Lawrence is pinned down there. And East Brunswick gets it. It's a rough match here. All right.
Oh,
like Lawrence got Brunswick down. Lawrence gets it. Intense match here. Lawrence has Brunswick down. Match here. Bounce.
Thank you.
just watched a varsity wrestling game, Lawrence Colonels versus East Brunswick and Middletown High School. It was a sad loss for the Lawrence Colonels. Thanks for watching LTPS TV. Samantha Khan and go Colonels.